you're taking advantage of us. You know we don't roll like that.
We'll call it right now.
Call what we're gonna do.
It was bad enough that you knocked the holy hell out of the oldest man in pro wrestling, Star Stevens. Then it got worse when you decided to try to take the tag straps off of the Highwaymen. But then you stepped over the line. You kidnapped Ferrari. Lord knows we haven't seen her in a week. And then you come back into Florida Underground and you talk about all the hellacious things that you've done to another man's wife. Sean and Phil, now you bring that big old monkey Lou Cypher in as your bodyguard. Heaven help both of you. I don't care where it is. I don't care what rules it has to be contested under. And at this point, the titles aren't the most important thing. You want them, you have them. I will fight until my last dying breath, until we get Ferrari back with the Highwaymen. You watch your backs.
Caviar.
You watch your backs because you don't know when it's gonna happen. You don't know where it's gonna come. You don't know what damn lead pipe's gonna smack you up the back of the head. But I guarantee you that we will come out with our arms raised in the end, Ferrari back at the Highwayman's side, and heaven help Star Stevens, we're gonna get him the best mental help we can. But, let's go and try to find them jabrones and get Ferrari back.
Ferrari's gotta come home, brother.
That's not okay. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down, tell him that God's gonna cut him down.